Hello, I'm Michael Stern, music director of the Kansas City Symphony, and happy Valentine's Day to you all. This is a great way to celebrate Valentine's Day weekend in this program, the first half of which is devoted to the music of arguably the classical music voice of the Finnish people, Jean Sibelius, in two works. The first, of course, the closest thing that they have to a classical music anthem, Finlandia, which always stirs the pride and deep emotions of any Finn, but is also a deeply moving experience, not only for the orchestra to play, but for the audience to hear. And paired with that is the great violin concerto, the only violin concerto that Sibelius wrote, played by the brilliant young violinist Karen Gomio. This is a piece with a great virtuosic challenge for the solo violinist, but is intimately wrapped up with the sensibility, that northern sensibility of that is so part of Sibelius's music. It's got a great deal of emotion, but it has that kind of northern icy coolness on the very surface. There's a great deal of heat just below the ice. It's like the vodka bottle on the outside is extreme, or the aquavit bottle is extremely cold, and inside burns like icy fire when you drink it. It's also one of the most beautiful concerti ever written, and is a treat, especially in the hands of such a talented young violinist. And to close, one of the great masterpieces of the orchestral and ballet repertoire of the 20th century, Stravinsky's Petrushka. This piece in four tableaus exploits every possibility of the orchestra in terms of colorful depiction, narrative, orchestral color, and always a treat to listen to, no matter how many times you've heard it or seen it performed in the ballet. A wonderful way to celebrate Valentine's Day weekend, and I invite all of you to come and celebrate with us.